everyone, my name is Arjot and you are watching For the Love of Gadgets. To begin with, wishing you all happy Ganesh Chaturthi. I hope you all have a wonderful day. As far as this video is concerned, this is the first video of the Realme Protection Bonanza that we are doing. In this video, we are reviewing 6 Realme X covers. Now, in all, there are 11 covers, 5 tempered glasses and 3 camera protectors. And if you have not seen the teaser, have a look at it. That's there in the card and you will get to know the schedule. Apologies that we are a little late due to some technical issues. We are doing this in a manner that this will become one-stop shop for you. You would not have to roam here and there. These are covers that we have bought. These are not review covers. So the review would be, you know, unbiased. So please do subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for all. Let us know if you have any query. Do let us know if there's any other cover you want us to review. By the end, we'll see if we need to make a third video apart from these 11 covers. We'll be more than happy to do that. Please do share your feedback and trust me, you are the fuel. So let's start because the video is lengthy. Here we go.
So this is the cover number one and it's named Cedo Silicone Soft Flexible Autofocus Cover. Now this costed 99 rupees and is the cheapest of the lot. Let's quickly take this out and see how does this looks and we'll put it onto the phone as well. For 99 rupees, this looks really premium. I mean, the casing is good. Let's quickly take this out and okay. So guys, here is our cover. Now, no camera protection you can see. It is there, but very minimum. The corners are raised a little bit, as you can see from this side. But then if you look into the cover, let me just take it off. You would not gonna see much of pocket, right? But it's not too good. So, I mean, it's like, it's there but not there, right? With respect to cutouts, no problem. With respect to camera opening, no problem. Now, if I again see the edges, I'll just try to focus here. As you can see the edges, so the raise is not good as well. So it's not too, you know, raised from the screen as well. Another thing I want to highlight is that the speaker grill is not hindered by the cover. So you can see they have made a small arc here. So from here till this side, so which is a neat touch. Now since Realme X comes with a pre-applied tempered glass, you can clearly see that it's not affecting the fitting of the tempered glass. And if you put a aftermarket one, you have a lot of room here, so that would not be a problem as well with this cover. As you can see, because the one that comes pre-applied is kind of edge to edge, as you can see, so there's quite a decent amount of space left around the corners. I have a bad throat, so there would not be any problem. Let's have a look into the weight of this cover as well and we'll move to the next one. So I mean, if you just want to have an option wherein you could say that okay, I have, you know, 10 covers, this is one of it, I think you can buy it. But from protection, from longevity, from looks, we would not recommend it. But yeah, for someone at 99, if you just want to have it in your kitty as a part of, you know, a collection, then probably you can buy it. Otherwise, we would not recommend you to buy this if protection is your priority. Now this is our second cover. It's from Hello Zone and it's called Matte Finish Cover. Let's open this and see how does this looks as well. So this is the second cover. Now there's no texture as such, but it comes with a matte finish and it looks really nice. It's very subtle, guys. And once again, in 119 rupees, let's not expect too much. Inside, there are no air pockets. But when you hover your finger here, you will feel that there is very, very slight bit of bump. Very slight bit of bump. But yes, you would feel that. And I was just checking the quality. That's when I realized it. Otherwise, if I just keep it like this or just, you know, pick it like this, no one will be able to tell that. Now let's put the phone quickly in the cover and see the overall feel and look. Okay, not bad. I mean, for those who just want something very, very subtle, very, very subtle, this will really help. Camera protection, very minimum. It is there, but very minimum, somewhere near the Cedo one. Let's check how much is the, you know, screen protection. So again, there is a decent raise, guys, as you would see here. It's decent. Now, another thing that you would note is that the room for the, you know, tempered glass, the aftermarket, is less as compared to what we had on the Cedo. So I'm a little skeptical using this. You'll be able to put an aftermarket tempered glass or not. But still, there is space all across, which is, you know, good. As you can see, I'm just see the light here. So which is nice. Another thing that I noticed, which is a nice touch, is that again over here they have given this cutout. Focus. Yep. So this is what I'm trying to highlight. So these are small things which these manufacturers should definitely, you know, keep in mind while they are producing or making these covers. So they have made sure that the speaker is not hindered. As you can see, the camera did come up properly. The cutouts at the bottom are perfect too. Now I'm finding it a little better to that one as per my liking. Once again, not a daily driver. Maybe, you know, once in a blue moon or two, if you just are bored with your existing cover, you can have this in your collection, because both of them won't gonna cost you too much. I mean, within 200 or odd rupees, you're gonna get both of those, so not problem. But yes, from overall protection, longevity, looks, as a daily driver, it's a no. Please don't buy this. But yes, if you just want to buy it for a day or so as a collection, please do buy this. This is otherwise a nice one. Let's check the weight and move to the next cover. So guys, this is our third cover, which is the Tarkan transparent cover. Now these are good old school transparent bumper cover, which are definitely worth it when it comes to protection. But then over the period of time, they do get pale, which is something causes a problem. Here is it. Now guys, I've been always a fan of such covers, given the fact that they do get pale over the period of time is only the reason I generally, you know, very seldom buy them. But I really like them with the fact that the kind of protection these covers give is phenomenal. Now, here is our phone. I'll keep that aside. But before we do that, look at the amount of rays it has. Wow, this is so thick, guys. I haven't seen cover this thick. This is amazing. I'm thoroughly impressed. Look at the pocket. Now, there is no vertical wall inside, as you would have seen in some other videos that I've shown. So if the phone is dropped down, this is pure silicone and would soak up the bump no matter what it is. But generally there is a side wall which helps, vertical wall. It's not there in this one. No problem. Let's put the phone quickly inside. And I'm so excited because now the first two covers, we were not able to, you know, have a look as to how the phone looks from the back because those were not transparent, but this is transparent. And wow, and this is something how a cover should be. I mean, I'm gonna keep this, trust me. And guys, this area, I've never seen it this thick. Look at the, you know, thickness over here. Shoot, man, if you're able to focus. Wow. Okay, I'm getting overexcited. Let's quickly review this. Coming to the camera protection, amazing. As you can see how thick this is, right? It's quite thick. So good camera protection. With respect to camera opening, you would not gonna face any issue, right? The cutout here is spot on, and so are the cutouts at the bottom. There is great amount of lip protection as well. it's the best so far that we have seen in any cover yet with respect to Realme X Cover Bonanza. And where these bumpers come in, it's even deep. As you can see, this is how deep I'm getting in. So amazing cover, a must have, I must say. Even if it gets pale, to hell with the paleness. Do buy this cover, guys. I haven't seen, you know, bumpers this thick in any cover. Now again, on the top, the speaker grill is not hidden, so you would not gonna face any issue with respect to call quality, right? Hope you're able to see. So no problem from that perspective. And as you can also see, there is decent amount of space left, so putting in an aftermarket tempered glass would not be a problem as well. There is a decent space here, so I don't foresee any issue. We'll check that. Yes, over here I'm finding it a little less, but then at the bottom and here it's okay, so I think it not be problem. So here it is. I mean, so see how nice the phone looks. So guys, as far the Tarkan cover is concerned, highly recommended. At this price, it's a great option. 149. Do buy this, must have, and it will protect your phone from bumps, drops, everything that you would think of. We'll check the weight and we'll move on to the next cover. Now guys, this packing comes with three covers. So let's open this and quickly reveal those. Now, one of them is for $299, then $129, and then $299 again. Shockproof, the first one, second one is shockproof as well, and then a full body, a 360 cover. So I'll just keep them aside and open the first cover. So we thought we'll order another transparent one just to see if the options are similar or not. Or in such covers as well, there is different quality available. So that's why we ordered this one as well. All right. So I'll start with this one because we just reviewed the Tarkan cover. I'll keep them aside. Let's take wrappers from this cover. Okay. I'll bring this into the picture. So see the difference, guys. This is what I was talking. Now this is the Tarkan cover, and I'll not back off from still recommending it because this part is so thick. If you see carefully here, there is a vertical wall, right? Inside I can feel it. So this is what will avoid the corner of a phone touching to the inner side of this bumper, wherein that is not here, as you can see. Right, so this is the basic difference. Now if I just put them side by side, but as I mentioned, the design implementation here is a little different as well, but this is something thicker. Now if you just mash them, you would find this one a bit thicker, right? Having said that, let's put the phone in and review this one first. Okay. Now, camera protection. It's very good, guys, as you can see. You can see how thick this part is. So, it's great, just like Tarkan. On the top, let me just focus here. Yep, so the speaker grill is not hidden, so you would not gonna face any issue with respect to call quality or sound, as you can see clearly. Across, there is a decent space available. An aftermarket tempered glass should not be a problem as well. As you can see, all across, there is a decent space. Cutouts are perfect. Let's take out the camera. So it's perfect. Checking that how much is the, you know, lip protection to the screen. So it's great, guys. It's actually really great, as you can see here. I'll just show you from this side. Yep, so you can see how good it is. Once again, see, as far as these two covers are concerned, this has a, you know, thicker bumper, but then the vertical protection is not there. Having said that, it's not that it will be a bad option or this is, you know, good. I mean, they are equally good. Yes, this has a vertical wall, so it's up to you, but if you buy this or this, they will be excellent when it comes to protection. Let's check the weight of this one and move to the next cover. Now this is our fifth cover. Again, it's a, you know, simple cover with not much of fuss or too much of engineering going around it. So as such, no bumpers here, so it's just in design, so don't think as if there is a bit of a raise. It gives you that feeling that, you know, there is a bit of raise, but it's not actually. Inside, no air pockets. Let's put this on as well. Okay. Cutouts are perfect on the top, at the bottom as well. Camera protection. That's nice. I mean, I thought it might not be that much. So this is nice, as you can see, which is good. So it's decent camera protection. Now, no corner protection. Let's have a look at the screen protection now. Let me do it here. So again, it's good, guys. It's decent, trust me. I'm just trying to focus. Yep. So it's decent, as you can see here. Putting in a aftermarket tempered glass might be a little challenging because there is hardly any room that is left now. I mean, there is, but it's too less, specifically at the bottom, as you can see here. So I'm a little skeptical if you put in a third party tempered glass, you know, black border ones, would be able to fit this cover or not. Now, as far as this cover is concerned, see, one thing we have to keep in mind that the Realme X is made of polycarbonate. It will gonna soak more bumps with respect to any glass back phone or, you know, of similar type. But then still, there has to be some amount of protection, you know, that should be there. Now, as far as this cover quality is concerned, it's good. Let me just show you something. The plastic is good from the inside as well. So it's not cheap, as you can see the quality of the, you know, material as well. But then what I'm finding is, since there is no corner protection and the rubber is on the, you know, tighter side, so I'm not sure how much amount of bump it will be able to soak, but I think as far my experience goes, it would not let you down. So again, it's something on the lines of a daily driver. Yes, you can use it. Not too great of, however, you know, corner protection, but with respect to the first two covers that we have seen, I think this is the best so far. It also has that matte finish, gives you a carbon fiber look, I think better than the first two ones. So again, you can have this in your kitty as a cover. When it comes to a daily driver, I mean, you can use it a bit of caution. Use this with a bit of caution, so I don't think it would be a problem. Will recommend this, not a problem. I have this confidence in this cover. Let's check the weight and move to the last cover. This is the last cover, guys. The 360 GKK patented design, full protection. Now, surprisingly, there is no tempered glass in this cover. Now let's put this on and see how does this looks. This won't gonna provide any protection, guys. I mean, you would have to protect this cover along with your phone as well. Let me be very honest with you. Okay. Let me put this on and we'll be right back. Now when it comes to putting this cover, just put your phone here. Likewise, I'm sliding it back, as you can see. Similarly, put your phone inside here like this and slide it into the cover. That's it. And slide it till you match the alignment with respect to back camera. An important point, guys, since this is not hard plastic, it's kind of rubber coated. So when you glide your phone in or out, there would not be any scratches that this would put in, as I can clearly see. But then don't do it too often. This should be, you know, once in a while practice. So the chances are very, very less that there would be any scratch that would come up onto the bezel or the back. So this will go onto the top. Yep, there you go. And this one at the bottom. So there is our phone ready. Now, one thing I must say is that these cover do enhance the look of the phone, but then with respect to protection, they are not good at all. Very minimum camera protection, so there would not be any protection to the edges or to the screen, because as soon as your phone is dropped, this cover will be gonna be all over places. Do they look nice? Yes, they do. See these detailing, they look really nice. The cutouts on the top are perfect, and at the bottom as well. So see how perfect it has come. Now, because the pre-applied tempered glasses are really thin, I'm not sure how this would gonna be if you put an aftermarket tempered glass. This may not fit properly, but let's see if there is some space here. I'm just trying to see. So this is, guys, what I'm trying to check here, that if you put a third party tempered glass, will it fit or not. So I can see that, you know, there is a decent space. There is a good amount of space here. I was able to fit this in. It means that this much room is still there, which is of the thickness of this cutter. Oh, shoot. Bach gaya. So which is of the thickness of this cutter. So it means that a third party tempered glass should come properly without any problem, because you would take this off, you'll have the room for that tempered, you'll have the room of that much tempered glass thickness plus this, because we were able to fit this without any problem. I'm not putting in some extra efforts, I'm just gliding it in and it goes in, right? You can see. So I don't think it should be a problem. But yes, again, it's a show more than a go. Just buy it for a day or so, you know, you're going somewhere, you want to change, you want to flaunt it. It cannot be your daily driver. So let's check the weight of this cover and conclude.
So guys, I'm sure that you've liked the video, and because we try to capture the minutest of the thing, that's why the video becomes lengthy. I could have done one cover, one video, but then, you know, it's like four, five different videos that I'll end up making, but this becomes, you know, wholesome video wherein you get all the covers at the one place. On that note, please do subscribe the channel. You are the fuel. Hit the bell icon for all. Let us know if there's any query or any cover you want us to review. As I mentioned, we'll make the third video. Take care. God bless, and Jai Hind.